Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Monster Hunter Generations. We are moving on to A Song of White and Lapis. This is the what? Kitty, I'm oh my gosh. She wants something. What was I saying? This is the next in line for the key quests. Oh my goodness. What do you need? Oh boy. Can you hear that? Key quest. Right. Sorry, getting distracted by cats. In Monster Hunter Generations. Okay. I want to get this one done pretty quickly because there's a lot of other hunts to do. Ugh. Did you get? Oh my gosh. Okay, come on. Man, Sergius. Like, am I right? Oh no, I'm losing the blue. Okay, that's... Nope. Nope. Knock out me. Maybe. Woo. Okay. Didn't mean for that. Oh my gosh, with this... Can't you? I'll take that. You've been pretty nice if you went unconscious. Okay. That was the wrong way. That's okay. That was not me. That was Hall Angel there. Okay. I still got this. Here comes my festival. Freaking good. Nobody wants you around. Go sleep. It's like daytime. Oh man, that tail is so pretty. I didn't mean to die. Oh, wait, here we go. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, the concert. Concert, oh my gosh. Like, seriously, they gotta... shut it out. I'm still not unconscious. Still not unconscious. Still? Okay. Oh, I need to find a Conchu quest. That I can rid the world of Conchu. There we go. Your tail is all the way inside of the wall, so I can't do anything with it. So thanks for getting knocked out over there. So I've been really iffy on the Mitsutsune armor. I knew I should have just gotten out of the way. I don't really like it. It looks nice, I guess you could say. But I don't particularly like it. I can't even remember what the skills are. The bubble skill, I don't know, it's kind of useless unless you're hunting them, Mitsutsune. It has a range. So I don't know. I usually don't go after Mitsutsune. Okay, seriously, you gotta go. Oh, okay, thanks. Was not expecting that. Okay, can't see. Out of the way. Oh. Thanks. Thank you. You gotta go! And I threw that the wrong way. Sheesh. Doggo. Just give me this. Don't. Your tail. I want the soap brush. Is it? Let me keep the, probably not. Okay, just sit still. Okay, well, that works too. Okay, working okay. That's not a... okay. Oh. Oh, it's better than... the jump. Okay. Oh, I can't believe I landed on it. stop moving. Not a good time to do this right now. Malfessio's back.
Yep, there it is.
Okay, going in the other direction. Let's go. Yeah, let's go in another area. I don't need this owl. No one likes the owl. Okay. I know it hurts. Give me your tail. I don't know. Okay, here we go. Nope. When I'm closer to you. Okay. Thanks. How did that hit me from back there? Yes. Get the heck out of here. Oh, jeez. There we go. Ender breaks it, I cut it. Damn it, Sam, this is cheering. There you go. Alright, I think this is just about done. I'd love to capture you. I feel like you're capturable right now. I see that angel put down. Poison trap. Oh, good. Are you gonna fall into it? Okay, I don't miss. Alright. Last but not least. Where did he? Oh, he's over here. Let's just get ourselves the soap brush first. It's so pretty. But I don't necessarily want... Ugh. Get away from me! I don't really want its armor. Ugh. Okay. Last one. Same thing with Malfestio, actually. I don't really like the look of his armor. So I just don't... Also, is the music not playing? No, I think it is. That was weird. It's really quiet, so I just assumed. Oh, well, that's not good. Ah! I accidentally let go of the button. Right, not adept style anymore. Oh, not adept style anymore. I forgot I have absolute evasion. Okay. That'll be handy. He likes to fly really quickly. Okay. Seriously? Conchu. I don't remember Conchu being this much of a problem back in 4. Now, they're just everywhere. They're able to stop your attacks and... Yes, he's tired. He's tired. And he's leaving. Oh boy. Actually, I was thinking of doing... Now that I can talk again. I was thinking... I think he's over here. Of doing a series of armor set videos. The back and forth, a couple of guys I watched, Arcs, and I don't know if Gaijin Hunter really did a lot, but Arcs would do like the mixed set Mondays or something like that. And it was neat, but these sets were strictly for G rank hunters, which was fine. I was a G rank hunter back in the day. But like, it was pretty useless for anyone who's, you know, just starting the game or, you know, just got it, and kind of sucked for anyone else. I don't know. I feel like... So I felt like, you know, there needed to be videos for, like, beginners who wanted to make mixed sets or take better advantage of the armors instead of just, you know, using the whatever they started out with or just... kind of experimenting necessarily. I mean, experimentation is key. I mean, it is a game. You don't want to just have everything spelled out for you from the beginning. But there are those who might want to just start min-maxing from the very beginning. Ouch. You know, and like, for me, I started out and I created a mixed set. Jeez. I created a set that was giving me attack up large and I was only HR1. So, it's, you know, sometimes you just want a better set of armor without just creating a full set, but instead learning what a mixed set is actually capable of doing for you. So I was thinking about doing that, just going in and making mixed sets for low rank hunters and giving them some advice on how they can craft their own. I know that it can be a little bit challenging for low rank sets, but every time.
Oh, here we go.
But I mean, it's not impossible. Stay away. Okay. Yeah, it's not impossible. So I think after I finish these, oh, stay away. Oh my gosh, you still got me. I don't... You know what? Forget it. I'm just gonna... I'm confused. It's not that hard. Just have to know... Or... Okay, thanks. Just gotta know what controls are doing what. That's it. See, I think after I finish these key quests, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Start making up, or even just show off the mix sets I have so far. You're too late, Angel. The owl's gone. What was the owl's name from The Legend of Zelda? Every time I hunt this guy, I always think of him, like... Because nobody likes him, nobody talks to him, everyone, like, speeds through everything he has to say. So I like to think that that owl is this guy, and he's, like, finally getting revenge for people not listening to what he says. It turns this whole hunt into something a little more special. Okay, I need to sharpen. Sharpen. These are the heels. Okay, he's just gonna get busy if he keeps that. No, don't go again. Oh, you have a phone call? Okay, and I'm back. We had stuff going on. Phone rang. It was a recording. Go figure. But she sounded so good. It was like she didn't sound like a recording at first. This is what those phone calls are doing now. Those telemarketing companies and whatnot. Trying to get you to buy their stuff. There we go. Trying to get you to buy their stuff. And nobody likes talking to recordings, so they're tricking you into thinking that they're real people now. But seriously, what was I even talking about before we cut out? You're mine. Stamina. All this rolling around isn't helping. I thought I brought it. Okay. Yeah, I need rations or something. He just keeps... Ugh. Okay. I think we got it. Gotta get rid of him going now. What was that? The high ground. Okay. I don't like it when the energy blade hits and you hear a tink like they got blocked or something. Come here. Come here. There we go. No. Which way? Which way? Oh, down he's... Dude, you're not going anywhere. You're going somewhere. You're going somewhere far, kid. Okay, what was I talking about? That phone call really distracted me, and then I went into total, concentration? I said I don't like the armor. And he kind of reminds me of the owl from... Was it It's not Gabora Gabora. No, that's the, the swordsmiths in A Link to the Past, right? Oh, what are they? What are they doing? I'll remember. No? Okay. Then keep going. There we go. Oh! Bouncing off again. Don't you? Okay, that's the end of that one, and yeah, we're just around that 30-minute mark again. So I guess next time, we'll move on to the next one, which I think is a Gamoth hunt. Gamoth and, probably Blangalunga or something. I hate Blangalunga. It's like a weaker version of the, Oh no, names! the Rajang, except it's not a weaker version of the Rajang. So he tricks you. Let's see. Anything else I can say before we cut out? I don't think so. So I guess I'll see you guys next time. Until then, keep on hunting. If you like what you saw, oh my gosh, I'm doing this backwards. If you like what you saw, go ahead and leave a like on the video. Or if you want to see more or anything I talked about in the video already that I'm going to do in the future, then go ahead and subscribe because then you won't miss it when we do start doing it. Commendation G, thanks. Here we go, and then until next time, everybody just keep on hunting. Ooh, death pop. What a resistance 10. That's nice. Okay, now I'll see you later.